Warning, the following contains explicit content. Discretion is advised.
Glad you brought that up. She's got a meeting scheduled with me today at 10:30. What the hell does she
trust me again?
Yeah, about that.
I'm going to pass the physical fitness.
Well, there is a different standard for women.
They dumbified that down now. It's not as hard.
Yeah, what she told me she has to do.
How many? Do like seven push-ups.
Seven push-ups.
Seven?
Seven push-ups.
From her knees?
God, that Mike Shirky's a weird fucking guy. And this fucking Julie Alexander's more concerned about our inmates than she ever was about us.
Fucking stitch.
She is something else.
Yeah, but if you got nice legs, wearing long skirts is not exactly. Unless it got a slit all the way up to it.
Agreed. Right up to the old crotch.
You just about to do a calendar shoot with patrol, women on patrol.
Any given day.
Fucking running shorts on Friday? I almost went off. It was twitching bad. Holy fuck, I was out in the parking lot talking to dipshit from Dozer Tactical. She was walking across the parking lot. I'm like, dude, you gotta shut up for a minute.
Let's see, you know, they've gotta have black socks and. They better be long enough so I'm not seeing skin and all that. They look stupid. Just please let them know.
Okay.
We'll give them a little something. Give them a back. Get some black athletic socks.
Usually he likes skin too, so that's kind of surprising.
I like titties and beer.
Confederate flags.